This is Dr. Carol Ginandes. I'm a health psychologist in the Boston area where I specialize in helping people with a wide variety of mind-body issues. In this immersive learning program, The Ultimate Power Nap for Rapid Rest and Renewal, I'm going to teach you some powerful skills to help you cultivate more energy and mental alertness. If you're listening to this program, you've probably noticed those times when you feel well rested and you have a sense of mental clarity and physical energy. Then there are those other times when you feel depleted and everything seems effortful. You may feel irritable and find yourself longing for some sleep. Many people override these internal signals and become increasingly resigned to this off-kilter, drained feeling. Because we don't usually think in terms of having control over our daytime energy regulation. But what if, whenever your energy was flagging, you could restore yourself as though you had had hours of sleep, but in just a few minutes? This program consists of three sections: this introduction, then a preliminary skill-building session, and then the power nap session itself. Listening to the introduction and practicing with the first skill-building session should take you under an hour. These sections are essential for learning effective power napping, so please be sure to listen to them first before you continue on. After a break, you can go on to the second audio disc. This contains brief instructions and then the power nap itself, which lasts approximately 20 to 30 minutes. If you're willing to clear and protect those few minutes for your power nap on a regular basis, I suspect you will notice a significant positive change. Power napping is probably beneficial for everyone, but how will you personally benefit most from the training offered to you in this program? I imagine this program will be of significant benefit to you if, for whatever reason, you've not been getting a sufficient amount of rest at night due to interrupted or too brief amounts of sleep. Or if you are jet-lagged from traveling between time zones and you need to reset your internal clock. Or if you are driving a car on a trip and you start feeling very fatigued and you need to re-alert yourself before continuing on. Or perhaps you are recuperating from an injury or a surgery or an illness and you want to enhance your body's natural healing potential. Or if you're working on a creative project or studying some new material and you want to consolidate your learning, enhance your creativity, and ramp up your mental acuity. Or if you are tapping into your physical reserves of stamina and want to replenish your muscles and core energy. Or if, for whatever reason, you feel bombarded by too much incoming stimuli and you want to retreat inward to calm yourself and recover your inner balance. And of course, there are innumerable other situations in which a power nap might serve you well. Even simple ones, such as working hard all day and then wanting to refresh yourself before you go on to another activity in the evening. Over time, with practice, you'll find these skills of power napping to be an invaluable investment in yourself. For deep rest may be our innate opportunity to plug into the source of life energy and even healing. Sleep isn't a luxury. It is an utter necessity. We see this in infants. A baby sleeps and awakens and sleeps again so that the brilliant development of the brain and body can unfold. Sleep studies have shown that we are intrinsically programmed with actual sleep threshold times during the day when we can easily drop into an interlude of sleep. This daytime segment complements and completes the more extensive nighttime sleep cycle. And studies ranging widely from those of industrial productivity to medical training clearly indicate that when people override these natural daytime sleep signals, they have poorer concentration, memory, and judgment. They are more prone to errors and accidents which may have significant consequences. On the other hand, cutting-edge sleep studies show us that planned napping significantly increases concentration and memory function, promotes the integration of new learning, helps creativity and problem-solving, buttresses physical stamina, and even enhances cellular repair. Unfortunately, in our culture, many, if not most, people still associate daytime napping with laziness. We think we're too busy to take time for a rest break, or we may think taking a break means wolfing down a sandwich while reading a magazine. In contrast, we know that other cultures have known about the value of practices that alter energy and consciousness in order to protect and increase the inner life force, whether that be through the deep rest positions from hatha yoga, the siesta of Mediterranean countries, or the focused movement meditation practices such as Tai Chi of East Asia. But in our culture, we seem to take pride in overriding and combating our innate daytime sleep signals. Not only have we not created time in our busy schedules, but also we have not set aside spaces designated for daytime resting. So napping is done furtively, maybe out in the car or with guilt, and no one wants to be caught falling asleep at their desk. We seem to think we'll be more productive if we don't take real rest breaks. But nothing could be further from the truth. People who are motivated to accomplish something, whether that be a work project or a creative endeavor or a physical training, benefit from replenishing their reserves. It is said that Leonardo da Vinci practiced his own version of power napping several times a day so that he could be as productive as possible. And contemporary science has made us increasingly aware of the connection between ongoing stress and fatigue and compromised health. One study, for example, shows evidence of a reduced incidence of strokes in those who nap. So there are increasingly numbers of people who realize how beneficial power napping is, but they don't necessarily know exactly how to do it for themselves. And then there are the folks who feel that they will oversleep or awaken feeling groggy or disoriented. But this really doesn't need to be the case. In this program, I'm going to teach you how to come back from your power nap on time and feeling alert. When you go into a deep resting state of napping or trance, it is actually not the same as the nighttime sleep state. The brainwave patterns may more closely resemble those of a relaxed waking state. But from a deeply relaxed trance, it is easy to transition into a bona fide sleep state. By using this program to power nap, you can go as deeply as you need to refresh yourself. Since you won't be attached to a brainwave monitor, you won't really know whether you have been in true sleep or a deep hypnotic trance. But no matter how deeply you settle in while listening to this program, you will easily come back to your alert, reoriented state when you've completed your designated rest interval. That being said, of course, if you were power napping and if for whatever reason it became important for you to reorient yourself right away to respond to something external, you could do so quickly and easily. And please use your good judgment and don't listen to the practice sessions while you're driving or doing any activity that requires your external concentration. And since everyone is different, if you want to modify any of my guided imagery or suggestions to make them work even better for you personally, please feel free to do so. And if for any reason you don't feel comfortable using the program, then of course you can stop using it at any time. In this program, we will go.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.